Well, well. We meet again, The moonlight is really bright tonight, isn't it? Hello there. If you don't mind me asking, what are you doing in the middle of a cemetery in the middle of the night? Were you trying to find me? Kitten, you do realize I'm not a, well, I'm not a zombie. I don't live in a cemetery. I live in a mansion. Ah, you're silly. You are so silly. Did you just think of the scariest place and just expected me, the scariest being you've ever met, to be there? That's really silly of you. I was just passing by and I saw you leave your house, so I decided to follow you and see where you were heading so deep into the night. You were just walking in the woods for quite a while. It is very dangerous to do something like that, you know. You could have gotten hurt if I wasn't there to make sure you weren't. Very, very silly of you. You could catch a cold being out so late at night. And what would be the point if you were to die from a fever? No. You should really stay at home. But am I to take this as you accepting my terms? Is this why you showed up here? Why you tried to meet me in a cemetery? Oh, kitten, you make me so happy hearing you say those words. Well then, I am honored accept you as mine. Now, this doesn't just have benefits for me. You are also better off than you were a few nights ago. As mine, you are marked as property of the vampires, and no one can touch you except for me. Isn't that amazing? That, of course, includes other humans. They don't know we exist, but I promise you that we will keep an eye on you and on all the humans who speak to you from now on. Now, you do know what being mine means, right? I get to freely feed off of you. Last night, it was just a sip to see if you were worth the trouble. And my God, your blood is so refreshing. It tastes better better than the most amazing of wine. So deep, so flavorful. It really shows how amazing of a person you are. Are you ready? Because now walk you back home. Let's go. You know, kitten, I would appreciate if you never did this again. Come to a cemetery at night all by yourself. I will protect you, but if you purposely try to put yourself in danger, it's just not a good idea, you know. Come with me. I'll take you home. Oh, and maybe listen, kitten, now that you are under my power, I need you to listen very carefully. I'm going to start showing up in your room at night. Can I trust you not to scream if I were to show up? I trust you. I will be showing up every week. And I might show up more than once a week if something happens and I need your services. But we should be safe, you and I. So nothing to really worry about, but I thought that maybe I had to tell you this. Oh, I have to say, kitten, you are really, really beautiful in the moonlight. It shines off your skin. And it shows how good of a choice I made selecting you. I am quite happy with the fact that now you are mine. And, well, to get formalities out of the way, my name is Arthur. Last vampire. Maybe someday I'll tell you more about me, but I just want you to know my name It is the least I can do. Ah, here we are. Your home. Your humble home. Why don't you go and go to sleep? I will be going now. You just have a good night's sleep, kitten. And I will see you tomorrow. Of course, I'll be watching you until then, so no funny business, okay?